In any case, if you break faith with what you know, that's a betrayal of many, 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 many people. I may know 6 people, but that's enough. Love has never been a popular movement, and no one's ever wanted really to be free. The world is held together, really it is held together, by the love and the passion of very few people.